some of the cool parts of the movie is Kitai has these kind of futuristic versions of what we have. So you have the cutlass, which is kind of our futuristic Swiss Army knife. And production designer Tom, he came up with an incredible idea of all the fibers coming out and fusing into different forms of weapons.
Some would say that it's more than a weapon, and I feel like...
It's a reflection of the range that it holds it.
Yes.
The cutlass is his primary weapon, and the cutlass is one of the ways you show your level of experience as a warrior in the movie as well. And so we tried to start the film taking on more simplistic shapes and having it do more simplistic things.
Set, and action.
And then coming to the climax where he kills the Ursa is when it takes on its most elaborate type of look and design.
And cut. Awesome, awesome. I'm good. You good? You good? You good? Just say yes.